Another good exercise with the slam ball is a variation of the Russian twist. We're going to have our feet elevated off the ground, causing our core to stabilize our body. We're going to choke up on the rope so it doesn't have as much slack. And we're just going to fire from side to side. This exercise, you can really feel the core, how your core is engaged and how it stabilizes and tenses as we fire on each rep, developing power for both pitching and hitting.